Okay, we'd like to conclude the first part of the program with another march. This one is by Russell Alexander. It's entitled Colossus of Columbia. And at the conclusion of the march, we'll have a 15-minute intermission. I have to remind you that there is no smoking allowed in the school building, so please confine it to outside if you must. But we look forward to seeing all of you back at 9:15. I hope you'll enjoy the second part of the program. Thank you very much.